If heart chakras are like inner tubes and pineal glands are like flashlights, then why am I afraid to float down rivers at night?